Using this guide, you will be able to edit properties of MP3 files on Windows 10, Windows 11, and other Windows versions. We are making this guide on a Windows 11 device. You can follow this tutorial for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 as well. Metadata is text-based info or details about MP3 and other file types. MP3 files can be tagged with track numbers using metadata information. It is also possible to add date, the year, a comment or note, etc. Metadata info makes it easy to organize MP3 audio file collection. It helps you swiftly access your favorite MP3 files from your collection. Aside from text, this feature also supports album art. You can add an album art picture to a MP3 file. The album art picture shows up in the media player. By looking at the album art picture, you can find your favorite MP3 file without reading the text. In Windows, metadata information can be edited or added without much difficulty. All you need to do is go to the properties of an MP3 file and then add or edit metadata info from the Details tab. But some MP3 files don't let you edit and add metadata info. This often happens with MP3 files downloaded from the internet. We will provide 4 solutions to edit MP3 properties if you are not able to add or edit metadata information. Read-only file attribute is one of the reasons that does not let you edit metadata of MP3 and other files. In addition to other things, you cannot edit metadata and rename files with this attribute. You will have to remove read-only file attribute to add or edit metadata of MP3 or other files. To remove read-only attribute, highlight MP3 file and press Alt and Enter keys together to go to the file properties. Remove read-only attribute and click Apply to save the settings. Click OK to exit. Editing metadata should not pose any problems for you. It is not always advantageous to remove the read-only attribute. You cannot still add or edit metadata of MP3 and other files after removing the read-only attribute. Making a new copy of MP3 or other files could help you add or edit metadata. Right-click on the MP3 file you want to add or edit metadata of and then click Copy. Click Show More Options to find the Copy option if you are doing this on Windows 11. To keep things organized, we recommend creating a separate folder and keeping copied files there. Open the newly created folder and right-click and put the copied file by clicking on Paste option. Now try editing properties of MP3 or other files. You should have no problem adding or editing metadata. Convert your MP3 files if removing the read-only file attribute and making a new copy fail to help you edit or add metadata. This solution works only for audio and video files. This method will not help you to add and edit metadata of other file types. We suggest using VLC Media Player to convert MP3 files. This open source and free media player is more than a conventional media player. This adds free and safe to use media player consists of more than 7 tools, and audio-video converter is one of them. To add or edit metadata, you don't have to convert your MP3 file to any other audio format. You can reconvert to MP3 format. Download and install if you don't have already installed VLC Media Player. Go to the official website of VLC Media Player to download. To convert your MP3 files, open up VLC Media Player. Press Ctrl and R keys together to launch the built-in converter. Click on Add button to import MP3 files you want to reconvert. You can add multiple files. Click on the down arrow next to the Convert Save option, and then click on Convert for the next step. Select MP3 from the profile menu. If you wish to increase or decrease the quality with the profile editor, you can launch the profile editor by clicking on the wrench icon. choose the location where VLC Media Player will save the converted copy. Leave other options as default and click on Start to convert. Conversion is complete. Hopefully this solution will help you add or edit metadata of your MP3 files. If previously mentioned solutions failed to help you, give a try to MP3 Tag to add and edit metadata of MP3 files. This third-party metadata info editor also comes in handy to add and edit metadata info of multiple MP3 files. The program is compatible with Windows and Mac OS. MP3 Tag is available free for Windows users, while it is not free for Mac OS. Download MP3 Tag from the official website. MP3 Tag is easy to use. All you have to do is put MP3 files in a folder and then launch MP3 Tag. Select the folder and start adding or editing metadata info. Save the changes. Hopefully you found this tutorial useful, and you have managed to add or edit info of your MP3 collection. If you know any other effective solution, please share in the comments section. We will update the tutorial with your suggested solution. Leave your suggestions, questions, and feedback in the comment box.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.